Got it. Let's give this a try.
That's a long way up.
I wonder if the sages up here know anything about the Remnant. It's probably too much to hope they'll share secrets with us.
I wouldn't count on it.
Is that possible? An alien?
What, like it's hard?
Even we have trouble understanding remnant tech. Only a handful here can operate our own gates. It doesn't matter. You must leave. We do not entertain guests here.
Havarl's in decline. If you tell me about the lost monolith, I can help fix it. Reset the vault.
It's lost. The memories of its location haven't been reclaimed. On Mithrava, we have accepted Haval's eventual ruin.
You're just giving up on your planet? Isn't this your birthplace? Don't you want to save it?
A chasm separates want from can. What you ask, no one can give. The memory of the monolith resides within a thread that slipped from our grasp.
I'm not sure I follow.
Reincarnation. The soul that's returned time and again. An unbroken thread. There was one, long ago, who had knowledge of the third monolith. Zorai, a champion of the Angara from before the Scourge. Zorai's soul has returned and could be made to remember what it knew. But we have no contact with it.
So you're saying there's some way we can make people remember their past lives?
Souls retain within families. An object's heirloom tied closely to that bloodline could cause memories to resurface.
But it's not guaranteed.
It has been known to happen on rare occasions in the past with other souls. The only known heirloom of Zarai's family rests in an area with active remnant. No one has survived the journey. But perhaps you. Zorai's soul was reborn in Tavos, who is now a Roka. He recently returned to Haval on a mission.
I'll look into this. What have we got to lose, anyway?
I will send you the relevant coordinates. We considered Haval a lost cause. But perhaps now, there is hope.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Ah, good. I wanted to talk with you.
How are you able to use the remnant?
With an artificial intelligence that helps with analysis and translation.
So that's the trick. I wouldn't have guessed. Angara, who live close to remnant technology, sometimes learn how to use specific tech. It requires intense concentration, and even if we can make it work, we've never understood how it works.
So some of you can use remnant tech, but you don't know how it works?
Not all remnant tech, no. Like I said, specific pieces. Take Mithrava, for example. Some of us can operate the security that protects the sanctuary. The knowledge was passed down through generations. In my case, it took a year to learn how to open a simple door. The difference between knowing you can eat a tree's fruit and understanding why that tree bears fruit.
I should be going.
Suit yourself.
Lest you wander around with no supervision? You're interrupting our lesson.
Could use more interruptions.
Sorry, I didn't mean to get in your way.
And yet you're still here. As I was saying, the propulsion system that took Bashal to the skies was inspired by four remnant pieces. And that's just one. Much of our progress was prompted by the discovery of remnant artifacts.
Where are these artifacts you're talking about?
The few that still exist reside in Aya's repository. However, many have been lost. Though there are rumors that as wilds grow wilder, things long buried may be unearthed.
It might be wise to study whatever we find. Something out there might give us an edge against the Kett.
You believe the Angara learned crucial scientific ideas from the Remnant?
It is not just belief. It is a matter of record. Some artifacts were even left in unfinished states, likely to demonstrate how they were put together.
I think I'll leave you to your lesson.
About time.
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.